awesome.
Hey everybody, welcome back to the Dane Bramage Rocks channel. All right, it is time to go back and revisit Extreme again because they just keep coming out with new songs and amazing music and I'm here for it. So I did a reaction probably 6 to 8 weeks ago. I know it's been a while since I hit Extreme, but I want to get back on this because I'm loving these bands that I grew up listening to come back and keep making new music there. So the first reaction I did was Extreme Rise, and if you have not seen my reaction to Extreme Rise yet, go ahead and check it out. I'll leave a link for you up here if it pops up, and there'll also be a link at the end of the video there, but it's also in my video description, or sorry, on my list of videos. So go watch that one first and then come back and check this one out, because that was my reintroduction to Extreme with their song Rise that they released off their new album, which I'm drawing a blank on it. I think it's called Six. And as we know, Extreme was that band made famous 20 plus years ago with their song More Than Words, which I also covered in that last reaction, so go ahead and check that one out. So today we're going to do Extreme's new song, and this one is called Banshee. Now this one released on YouTube about 4 months ago and got a little over 2 million views. Actually released April 19th of 2023, and it is off their album Six. Yes, okay, now that looks familiar. Okay, so anyway, just continuing on this rediscovery and of Extreme, and I love it. Again, I love when these bands come back around and just release new music, and they're still doing it today, and it's fantastic. And of course, this came highly recommended by one of my good buddies and YouTube friends, Fry, who I shouted out in the last music video, but also leave a link. And he's also the guy that provided the music to my entering and my exit little video clips that you see. So that music you hear during my entry video with my logo, that's from my buddy Fry, who recommended me check out Extreme again and get rediscovered back in with this band. So Fry, thank you one more time. Without further ado, let's just get to it. This is Extreme with their song Banshee. Here we go. All right, needless to say, I'm pretty excited about this. I love for the third time when these bands just continue to crush the music industry, and I'm here for all of it. So Extreme Banshee, let's go ahead and see what Gary, Nuno, Pat, and Kevin have for us. Looks like we got about a 3-minute 38-second song, and let's just jump right into it. Here we go. Okay. Nuno just taking off right away. I love Gary. He's such a character. Yeah, this started off fantastic. Kevin. Jeez, that's the drummer. Nuno has a great guitar riff just coming out of the gate. Nice and heavy, nice and deep. You can feel it. You know, there's Pat there with the bass guitar and Kevin back there in the drum set. But yeah, Gary up front, he's just got that sway. And that is a very interesting suit. I love his little hip dance moves that he's got going on here. It's kind of funny. Moonlit pale, gathering gale, siren sing, whale on a wing, calling my name, gaining a gain, haunting yeah, that. The frame. Yeah. Fire in her eyes, heavily disguised wits. Oh, hey. Alright, let's pick it up. Here we go. What a good clean hit. All right, so the chorus, I thought they're gonna pick it up a little bit. They're kind of staying to the same tempo, but that's totally okay. And definitely love when Gary and Nuno are doing their dual vocals up front there, especially for this chorus line. Very clean. This is what a neat stage too. All those speakers and all those red lights. That's a very neat looking studio for sure. Good for him. Kevin's got some sick mutton chops going on here. Kevin's the drummer. She screamed, Banshee be the death of me. Interesting. I'm not really catching on of what this song means, but that's okay. I'm loving the jam. This is the kind of music that does bring me back. It's just these good grooves. It's the ones where you're like just driving in the car. You know, you're not going nuts or you're not paying attention, but you're just kind of like jamming to the beat because it's just a good, clean, fun song. And this is 100% hitting all of those. I love this. I'll be honest, I didn't quite catch on to the chorus at first. I was like, eh, okay. After hearing it two or three times, I'm like, okay, I like this one. This is kind of fun. This is a really good song, and I can see why it's so popular. Ah, Gary sounds good. All right. That's what I was waiting for. So they did it the last song, Rise, where they just paused for a minute and let Nuno go nuts on his guitar, and they did it again. This is signature extreme, 100%. And did you hear that? Just watch his hands. For as long as they've been doing this, and I know they're older, but man, this guy has not lost a beat over the time they've been making music. Wow, this is, we're going to go back a minute or so. Here we go. She got me down, 6 feet underground. That was too fun. What a great way to wrap that up. That got me goosebumps, and I was really grooving. That was so. Tell me you weren't grooving on that one right there. You hear it right here. The Kevin on the drums is going to kind of kick into a lighter double bass. You're going to hear just da 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 right here in about 3 or 4 seconds. Perfect. Oh God, what a jam! They are so much fun. I am so glad Extreme is back. And what's funny, I just recorded a reaction to Winger. You know, Winger came back, and I had no idea until I found a song just on my, you know, suggested to listen to list, and I was like, oh my God, Winger's back. So to see Extreme still doing it, to see Winger still doing it, I'm sure there's a bunch of other bands that I grew up listening to still out there doing this, just makes me so happy. It really does. I'm loving it. I'm here for it. And there will be more Extreme because I know they have a couple more videos from their last album, Six, that I still have to get to. And I'm going to continue on. And I'm sure they're going to keep going. I mean, they sound this good. Why stop? You know, you're getting this many views. You're still touring. If you're having a blast, keep it going. I'm here for it. I'm sure a lot of us that grew up listening to this stuff or in our younger years were listening to this stuff is happy to see this too. So I'm hoping I'm helping you rediscover, if not you haven't already, Extreme and some other bands. So we're here for it. All right, let's do the wrap up. Hey everybody, welcome back and thanks for watching. That was Extreme with their official music video for their song Banshee off their studio album called Six. Absolutely love it. I wasn't originally going to do this, but I kind of got intrigued about what the song meant. So I'm going to bring you over here real quick because I was like, you know, they're talking about a banshee, like bringing him to death or like calling him in or something like that. And I was like, this is very interesting about these lyrics. So here's what I found. I found one from this website. I'm not going to bring you that website because that website's a mess, but I did copy and paste the what it's about here a little bit. So the song is about a man who is enchanted by a banshee who keeps singing his name. He feels caught between reality and fantasy and is almost addicted to the sensation, almost like a siren, right? He knows that she might be his downfall, but can't resist her siren call. In the end, he feels like he is falling and she has taken over his life. But here is the best description of what I found on songfacts.com. A banshee is a supernatural creature from Irish folklore that, according to legend, shrieks in the night to warn of impending death. Banshees are typically depicted as female, often beautiful with long flowing hair. In this song, Extreme lead singer Gary Cherone and bedeviled by a woman, he compares to a banshee. He describes the song as testifying to the power and inspiration of the female form and spirit. Like many Extreme songs, Banshee builds on a blazing guitar solo by Nuno Bettencourt, respected among guitarists as one of the most creative in the field. Months earlier, Bettencourt was part of the Super Bowl halftime show as part of Rihanna's band. He was? Wow. He often served as her touring guitar. Everyone was talking about the Rihanna Super Bowl halftime show. I had no idea that Nuno was in that. I'm going to have to go take a look. Anyway, Banshee was released as the sixth single from Six, the first Extreme album since Sidotis de Rock in 2008. It is, as you probably guessed it, their sixth album. Pretty neat. So here's the band. I've already introduced them before we have Gary lead here in vocals, which he's the second one in from the left over there. And then the first guy you see, like I said, with the beautiful mutton chops, that is their drummer, Kevin. And then you have Pat, who's on bass, the third guy over. And then right up there in front with the leopard skin shirt on is the one no other than Nuno. So there it is, Extreme Banshee off their sixth studio album. I loved it. I love everything these guys do. I'm so glad I got to rediscover them, you know, because again, it's one of the bands I grew up listening to, and I just love going back and rediscovering these bands. It takes me back to the beginning and also seeing how they are today, creating new memories and jamming out to new songs. I'm here for it. Y'all leave me a comment. Let me know what you think, number one, of the band. If you like Extreme, if you grew up listening to them or not. Number two, what did you think about the song? Number three, how was the reaction? And give me all the things you know or like in the comment sections. I am here for it. And if you're new here, number one, thank you for coming. Number two, If you haven't watched it yet, go ahead and check out the video for Rise. It will be popping up here by the end of this video that I did on the reaction. If you like what you see, and if you've not done so already, please hit that subscribe button for me. Everybody watching, hit that like button. It helps me out tremendously. Ring that little bell for notifications if you're a new subscriber, so you'll know when new videos come out from me. There's multiple ways to support this channel. If you could, I leave all the logos up here. You can leave me a donation or a tip on PayPal. I would truly appreciate it as I help build this channel, as not a lot of videos get monetized. I have a Spotify playlist called Dane Bramage Rocks you can follow, where you can listen to all the songs I'm listening to and all the things that I react to on this channel. I'm on X, formerly known as Twitter. I'm on Discord. You can chat with me on there. I'm also starting a Twitch channel. Not going yet, but you can go over there and follow it for now. And when new stuff comes up, you'll know as I start to build it and get ready to go live on Twitch. So all the things you see up here, I leave the links for in the video description and also in the About Me section of this page. Everybody, thank you so much for watching. That was Extreme Banshee. Great jam. I loved it. I hope you did too. I all hope you have a wonderful day. And as always, keep on rocking.